All right, people, let's start at the beginning one last time. My name is Gwen Stacy. I was bitten by a radioactive spider, and for the past 2 years, I've been the one and only Spider Woman. You guys know the rest. I joined a band, saved my dad. I couldn't save my best friend, Peter Parker.
Okay, Peter, come on. You can do this. There we go. Finally, some peace and quiet. I have a plan.
A plan for what exactly?
To be Gwen's friend.
Did I miss something? I thought we were all copacetic.
We're not. We're very much not. Ghost Spider hates me.
Oh, I don't think she hates you.
She totally does. Every time I try to get close to her, she avoids me like the plague.
I think you're exaggerating a little bit.
Oh, yeah? Well, how about the other day?
Hey, Miles. Check out this meme.
Okay, that's hilarious.
Ooh, can I see?
Oh. Sorry. It's an inside joke. Anyways, bye.
Okay, well, that doesn't mean she hates you.
And how about that time Spectacular and I were playing Space Wackos?
Come on, come on, come on! It's over, dude. I totally got you.
Oh, Wackos! I got winner.
Oh, sweet, a power-up!
What? No.
Yes! I win! Come get some, Gwen!
Oh, actually, I told Penny I'd run diagnostics on the Super Collider.
But you just did that an hour ago.
Well, it doesn't hurt to double check. Bye.
Okay, that's a little weird, but it still doesn't mean...
And when she was guarding Venom.
Here you go, dude. I got you an extra large fry.
No! We asked for tater tots. We cannot simply eat any fried potato product you throw at us.
Well, it's what I got, so either eat it or don't.
How about we eat your brain? Instead.
Oh, just try it, you goopy freak.
Hey, Gwen.
Oh, webs.
Guarding the Venom guy? He's pretty dangerous. Maybe I should stay and...
Oh, you're volunteering. Thanks, Peter.
What? No, I thought we could watch him together.
Here, make sure he eats these. Thanks again, Peter. Bye.
Loser.
Shut up, man.
Okay, that one was on you. Never volunteer for guard duty. Heck, never volunteer for anything.
Nothing I do works with her. I even try Malice's shoulder touch.
Peter, what are you?
Hey.
Please take your hand off of me.
Yep, sorry.
All right, it looks bad. So what's your plan?
Well, she has to fix her Dimension Watch gizmo, but of course she's gonna need a lab partner. Standard safety guidelines when handling quantum particles.
Okay, but you know she's just gonna take Miles.
Exactly, which is why I got to him first and convinced him to turn her down. That way she'll have to take me.
Or the 9 other spiders.
Trust me, they're all busy.
Okay, so you go with Gwen to help her fix her watch. How exactly does that make you BFFs?
Well, I'm assuming that she's avoiding me because I remind her of the Peter from her universe. You know, the one she lost? So I think if I spend a little quality time with her, she'll see that I'm different enough and, I don't know, maybe it'll be easier for her to be around me.
I don't think that's why she's avoiding you, kid.
Well, can you think of any other reason? Well, thanks, Gwen.
You have to tell him, Gwen.
He can never know. How do you tell someone that their world has been destroyed?
You know what? You're probably right. I say go for it, kid.
Awesome! Thanks for listening!
Sure, kid. Don't mention it.
Alright, I've got my watch and I'm ready to head out. Miles, let's go!
Oh, I'm coming!
Miles!
Huh?
We talked about this.
Oh, yeah! Sorry, Gwen, but I got a thing to take care of. You should take Peter.
Oh, great idea!
What? No, what thing do you have, Miles?
It's a puberty thing.
Oh, really? The puberty thing? Again?
Yep, and this is a big one, so I'm gonna go do puberty, and you can take Peter.
Miles Morales, if you don't get your butt outside, I will hurt you.
Sorry, Gwen. I wish I could help. I really do, but I can't, so bye.
No, Miles.
Ahem.
Sorry, Peter, but actually I was thinking I'd just go ahead and take Penny.
Nani?
Wanna come with me to fix my dimension watch?
Gwen, gomen, spider no update yattemasu. Tasukeranai.
Okay, amazing! Wanna come help me fix my watch?
Oh, sorry, I'm heading out to look for Gwen. My Gwen, not you, Gwen. You're right there, obviously. Take Peter.
Great idea! Hope you find her, dude!
Ah, thanks, man.
So, should we...
Noir?
I'm guarding this venom, schmutz.
OG, my man!
I'm trying to fix this dang door! You can just take me.
Peter B?
You know that's not happening.
Spectacular?
Gotta check on Doc Ock, make sure he's not stabbing us in the back.
Hey, I'm completely free and totally available.
Ham.
Are you kidding me?
What's going on?
Come with me to fix my watch, please. I'll literally pay you.
How much are we talking?
$20.
That's chump change. Find yourself another pig, lady.
No, Ham, please.
Rejected by a pig. Sounds like everyone's busy. You know, except me.
Fine. Peter, you can come with me to fix my watch.
I'd be happy to. Let's go!
I am so gonna kill Miles.
Whoa, so this is your Midtown? This is some pretty next level lab equipment.
Right? Some private donor named Cindy Moon lent us a bunch of equipment to do research into... something. I wasn't paying attention. Anyways, we've got everything we need to fix the watch.
And then we can run a scan and see why I'm apparently drawing quantum particles to myself.
Yep. Hand me that extrapolator.
Yep. Here you go. So, why didn't you want to come back here?
Just bad memories.
You mean you were Peter Parker?
I don't really want to talk about it.
Well, you know, sometimes it helps to talk about it.
It also helps to respect people's decisions not to talk about things.
Sorry, I just... listen, Gwen, I know you've been avoiding me. And I don't know, I want to show you that I'm not him. So maybe it'll be easier for you to be around me.
You think that's why? Peter, I'm not avoiding you.
Yeah, well, it sure seems like it.
You know what, you're right. It does help to talk about it sometimes. I'll tell you about him. I'll tell you about my Peter.
Wow, okay. What was he like?
Sweet, innocent, kind. I think you would have liked him. He and I, we were the best of friends. Inseparable.
Parker, where are you headed, buddy?
I was just headed to class, Flash, if I could just get by.
Yeah, cool story, bro. If you're going to class, you'll probably need your books. Might want to pick them up.
You know what? I've already read them all cover to cover. It's really more of a formality just carrying them around.
Pick up your books, Parker.
Okay.
What's up, Parker?
Good one, Flash.
Hey, you want to hit someone? Hit me!
You think I'm afraid to hit a girl, Stacy?
Funny, I was about to say the same thing about you.
Oh, that's it! Dude, her dad's a cop!
He's not the one you have to worry about.
Whatever, Stacy.
They'll see. Soon, they'll all see.
Hey, you alright?
Yeah, thanks, Gwen, I'm fine.
You're lucky they didn't break your glasses.
Lucky? What part of that interaction was lucky? Flash knocks me around every day. And just once, I wish I could show him.
Hey, come on, Pete. Thompson's a total tool. Don't let him get to you.
Yeah, well, that's easier said than done.
I know what would make you feel better. Corn dogs.
What is it with you and corn dogs?
It's only the greatest fried food on a stick ever invented. I think that corn dogs should replace money as the universal currency.
What about vegans and vegetarians?
They made their choice.
I guess I could skip study hall just this once.
Yeah, you have what, 150% income? I think you're good.
Hey, look, Spider-Woman was spotted again, fighting the Bodega Bandit.
I hate that guy.
What?
I said, are you sure she's called Spider-Woman? I don't think she's really settled on that name.
Well, what would you call her?
I don't know. The Hooded Slinger? White Spider. Arachno Chick.
Arachno Chick?
I don't know.
Well, PR agent clearly isn't in your future.
Okay, wise guy.
Hey, Gwen, can you promise me something?
Anything.
Can you promise me that we'll be friends forever, no matter what?
Of course, Peter. We'll always be friends, no matter what. I promise.
It sounds like he was a really good friend.
The best. Which is why losing him hurt so much. Especially since it was all my fault.
Hey Gwen, you coming to practice after school?
Of course. The Mary Janes are useless without their amazing drummer, Gwen Stacy.
Someone's got a big head.
Says the girl who named the band after herself?
Holy, what is that thing?
Oh, Webs! MJ, get to safety!
Wait, what about you?
I gotta go find Peter.
Gwen!
Just go. I'll be right behind you.
Hey, Scaly. Football practice is at 3:30. You're a bit early. I mean, don't take this the wrong way. We could totally use a guy your size on our team. Thompson's passes have been trash this season. But, you know, I think there's a strict no mutant lizards policy. Right! Watch the claws, buddy. I can get you the number to my manicurist if you want. So where do you come from anyways? What's your name? I'm Arachno Chick, trademark pending, and you are... Borg isn't a name, dude. What about Green Meanie? Lizard for brains. Ooh! Ronnie the Reptile. Ouch! Okay, fine, not Ronnie. Jeez. Come on, dude. Can you just chill for like 30 seconds?
What is that thing, man?
I don't know, dude.
Hey, I said chill. Okay, Gwen. Cool it on the jokes. I gotta end this before someone really gets hurt. All right, Ronnie, it's time for you to stop before I make you.
I said stop!
Oh, what? He's turning into a person. Wait a sec. Peter. Oh no, Peter. Peter, look at me.
Spider Woman?
Peter, it's me.
Gwen?
That's right, pal. Your best friend. Forever. Just stay with me, okay? We'll get you some help. It's gonna be okay.
Gwen. I'm sorry.
It's okay. Peter, it's okay.
I always knew you were special. I just wanted to be special too. Like you.
Peter? No. No, no, no. No. After Peter died, my life just derailed. Nothing else really seemed to matter as much as that. Not to mention that Spider-Woman got blamed for his death. So even when I was trying to be a hero, I had every cop in the city, including my own father, trying to stop me. But, well, Peter wasn't the only friend I'd end up losing.
Okay, stop, stop!
For the love of... what is it now, MJ?
You're offbeat, Gwen.
I am not.
Yes, you are. Let's just take it back to one.
Seriously, MJ? I am not doing this from the beginning again. And why are we even practicing without Betty and Glory?
Because Betty and Glory were here when band practice was scheduled. Contrary to what you believe, not everyone bends to the will of Gwen Stacy.
What is that supposed to mean?
It means that you aren't committed to this, Gwen.
I just have a lot to deal with right now, okay?
Listen, Gwen, when Peter died, I gave you your space, but honestly, it just seems like you're using it as an excuse now.
How dare you?
No, I'm saying what needs to be said, and you're gonna listen. It's not just the band. You're absent from life, Gwen. You're the smartest person I know, and you're pulling straight Fs on your report card. I've got Harry calling me, asking where you're at, because he hasn't seen you. Peter was his friend too, you know.
I told you. I'm dealing with a lot, and frankly, it's not your business. I'll figure it out.
I'm worried about you, you idiot. You're not the person I used to know. You're like the ghost of Gwen Stacy, not even living, just existing.
I don't have to hear any more of this.
Oh, that's right. Just run away, Gwen. You know, even with bad grades, you've still got colleges barging your door down. The Mary Janes is it for me, Gwen. And if you are in it, then I'll get somebody who is.
You're replacing me?
You're not giving me a choice. I don't want to do this without you, but please, Gwen, you have to tell me what's going on. You have to let me help you.
I don't need your help. Do whatever you want. Replace me. I don't care. And by the way, you might want to get your grades up, because if you're hinging your future on those pitchy vocals, well, it's not looking too bright.
Get out of my garage! She didn't mean that.
I was cold. But I had to be. I pushed her away because I didn't think I needed friends, and worse, I didn't think I could protect the ones I had. But MJ was right about one thing. I was a ghost of my former self. The Gwen Stacy everyone knew died with Peter. I emerged stronger, harder, determined to save anyone I could from the same fate as my dearest friend. I chose to be alone. I chose to be Ghost Spider.
Wow, I had no idea, Gwen. For what it's worth, I'm really sorry. If something ever happened to Ned, I'm so sorry.
Yeah, well, you know what? This is just building a charge now. Can you watch it? I'm gonna go get some air.
Yeah, no problem. Take your time.
Thanks.
Gwen?
What the... Peter?
It's me, Gwen.
How are you?
You broke your promise, Gwen.
No, Peter. I would never.
You said we'd be friends forever, and then you let me die.
No, I didn't mean to.
You killed me, Gwen.
It was an accident.
Everything that happened to me is all your fault!
No, I won't hurt you. Not this time.
Huh? Oh, awesome! It's done! Better go tell Gwen! Hey, Gwen! Oh, come on! How many giant lizards exist in this stupid dimension? Wait, my Peter tingled. Yeah, spider sense. Gotta get used to that. Something's not right. Mysterio!
Oh, come on, you have got to be kidding me!
How did you get out of prison?
I never went. You arrested an illusion back at the Daily Bugle.
Yeah, well, I don't know what you're doing to Ghost Spider, but it ends now!
Time to switch tactics.
I'm so sorry, Peter. I'm so, so sorry.
Gwen, it's not too late. You can still save me.
I can? Please, just tell me how.
Don't let him hurt me, Gwen.
Who?
All right, Mysterio, game over!
Get away from him!
What the heck, Gwen?
Peter, get behind me.
Gwen, listen, I don't know what he's making you see, but you gotta snap out of it. That's Mysterio you're protecting.
Don't let him hurt me, Gwen, please.
All right, you listen here, you weird spider doppelganger thing. I'm gonna give you one chance to leave me and my friend alone, or you're gonna get real cozy with the business end of my fist.
Gwen, no, that's not... Fine. Sorry, Gwen, but this is for your own good. Now you stay there! Mysterio! You're going down!
Not as long as Ghost Spider fights for me.
Gwen, please. He's gonna hurt me. I know you're strong enough. Protect me! Protect me!
What the? Yeah! Gwen, stop!
Yes, that's it, Gwen. You're doing it.
No!
Great job, Gwen. Now, finish him.
What? No! This isn't right! I don't kill people!
If you don't kill him, he's gonna kill me!
Gwen, don't listen to him. It's me.
What are you waiting for, Gwen? Destroy him!
You're stronger than him. Fight it, Gwen. Fight it!
Now, Gwen!
I won't.
Gwen, what are you doing? This is your chance to save me. To make up for what you did.
Peter, you're my best friend. No one will ever come close to that. I will always love you. But you're gone.
Oh! No! It was flawless! You are mine to control!
I am Gwendolyn Maxine Stacy. No one controls me.
Forget this crap! I'm out of here!
Peter! Are you okay?
Yeah, pretty sure you broke a rib or six, but I'll be fine. Are you okay?
That was hard. Mysterio's a real jerk for doing that to me.
Yeah, he usually takes cheap shots with his illusions, preys on insecurities. But you were able to fight him off. I'm proud of you. I wonder why he left this behind.
Let's take it back to the spider's nest and find out. Is my watch ready?
Yeah, we just gotta... Oh! Mask! Mask!
What?
Gwen?
MJ? What are you doing here?
I was Saturday school, just trying to get some extra credit. No, wait a minute. You're the one standing in the middle of the football field in a Spider-Woman costume. What's going on?
It's Ghost Spider, actually, and it's me. I should have told you sooner.
Yeah, you should have. You know, I wouldn't sweat you about band practice if I knew you were a superhero.
I'm sorry, MJ. I pushed you away because I was so afraid that I'd lose you. But my friends aren't my weakness. They're what give me strength. I see that now.
Just hug me, you jerk. Why does the guy in tights look like Peter Parker?
It's a long story.
Well, Benny?
罠や監視技術を検出してません。それは全てクリア。
Penny says it's clean.
Oh, good, then I guess it's a trophy. Hey, where'd you learn to speak Japanese?
I spent some time in Madripoor.
Oh, Sam told me about that place.
Who's Sam?
Another superhero named Falcon. He gets on my nerves sometimes, but he's a great guy.
Nice. I'd like to hear more about the Avengers.
Well, now that we're friends, we can finally get to know more about each other.
Peter, we were always friends.
Ben, can I ask, why did you always avoid me?
Okay, I guess you had to find out eventually. Peter, there's something I need to tell you about your world.
Well, what is it?
Well,
Hey guys, come check this out!
Oh, hold that thought. You gotta come see this. Ta-da!
Wait. What? Where did you get this?
MJ still had it in her garage. I just figured a little piece of home would be nice for you to have. Remind you of the good times you had.
Aw, Peter, thank you.
No problem. That's what friends are for. So hey, what'd you want to tell me?
It can wait.
Oh, well, in that case, you want to show us some of your moves?
Oh, heck yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4.
I closed myself off because I lost my best friend. I will always treasure his memory. I will keep protecting the people I love, and I will stop anyone who threatens their safety. I chose to be Ghost Spider, but now I'm not alone. Watch me rise.
You got some nerve showing up empty-handed, Beck. The master plan I asked for Gwen Stacy. Alive.
Save it, Prowler! I almost had her, but Parker got involved!
I'm still waiting for the part where you thought that was an excuse to abandon your mission.
He can see through my illusions when his Peter tingles or whatever. I'm useless against him!
Ah, yes. The spider sense. An annoying little trick. But with the master planner's wealth of knowledge and resources, teamed with the genius of Norman Osborn, I've invented a way to solve that problem once and for all.
How?
The gas from my new pumpkin bomb will make sure that his spider senses never tingle again.